talking about?
That's how I answered the phone.
They
that.
Do that. Hello? Like,
who are you?
Who are you?
What are you talking what about?
I've got a bad idea.
What's bad about it? Oh, never mind. I see.
I'm so proud of you.
What I wanted to start with Josh, because you've long time been a world, been part of Matt Groening's world, and you wrote for The Simpsons, and you also wrote for Futurama. So when did you first get the idea, or did he tell you the kernel of
Matt
the idea?
Matt had the idea, and it sounds like Matt's been my
the telling,
hero since
like sharing
I was
it with
in
you. Yeah.
college and reading Life in Hell. So it's always a thrill, even though like now we're old farts, cranky old farts. But Matt had this idea like 10 years ago, and it's been dancing in his head for a long time.
Yeah.
And he has these notebooks full of ideas and drawings. And he came to me during Futurama, where I was like, we've got to do something together. But then he came to me and said, I have this idea. Here's this idea. Are you interested? I was like, yes, please sign me up. And then we had like a year to develop it before we even hired writers and a cast.
Yeah. So what was the thing? Because obviously, okay, he's done contemporary with The Simpsons, he's done the future with Futurama, and this you get to kind of go back in time, but then you also have a very contemporary heroine with it. So what was the goal of what he really wants this show to be built around?
This is like, first of all, it's like the world, Futurama did sci-fi, this is, Matt Groening does fantasy, but it's much, we felt there's a thousand fantasy TV shows, movies, and books. And so if we don't do something different, it's not worth doing.
Right.
So what this really is this is like an epic coming-of-age story with the backdrop of a fantastical medieval world.
Gotcha. And so tell me about the casting, because Abbi, you are Bean, and Eric, you are Lucy, which I love that. So tell me about how they pitched you the roles, and what was the thing that seemed like, all right, let's do this.
There was no, none of that. It was like
they were begging us, and we were like, "Nah,
we played.
We got
really
too much shit going on."
No,
we kept changing our phone numbers. We're like, "Leave us alone."
We have the same. Yeah, we both auditioned. So, basically, it was I got an email. It's like, "Do you want to audition for this?" And I was like, "Of course," but also, I won't get this. Like, I recorded it on my phone, a voice memo, sent it, in, and I forgot about it because I don't usually book anything I audition for.
Yeah, me too.
So it was just an everyday thing, and then got a call, and I was like, "What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
That's how I answered the phone.
Like
hello,
like
who are you?
What are you talking about?
What are you doing?
We
You're
went to Cat's Deli.
I got the show."
There's a lot of
I bit into a Reuben sandwich.
Okay. All right.
Well, obviously, we see the rapport is good. So shows oftentimes you don't have talent together doing their vocal records. Obviously, this is pretty great. Have you set it up that everybody's together?
We try to do it. We don't always get people together, but when we have them, and we got the Futurama gang back together.
Yes.
So when we have all of them in a room together, it's like, whoa. And people really play against each other. And we really, after a couple of takes, we let them all ad-lib. And some of the best moments that people will see in the show came out of their heads and
so
are total
great.
Ad-libs.
You also kind of have a weird The Mighty Boosh kind of reunion with Matt Berry.
Thank you.
How did you end up getting
it? I say thank you because Mighty Boosh is my favorite show of
all
time.
So you basically.
So yeah. So I was obsessed
with it. I'm old Greg.
Yes. They're amazing. And I happen to know Rich Fulcher from a failed Fox pilot. And this show's not on Fox.
There you
but
go.
It's a,
but you okay about that?
Yes, I'm okay. But anyway, I do Rich Fulcher and Matt Berry, and I did a pilot together, and we really got along well, so I was like, I got to get them. And it's like, hey, I've already got them. Let's get see if Noel wants to do it. And also, great British actors like Lucy Montgomery as well also do voices.
So you guys are all amazing together, so I can't wait to see more adventures.